Thank you so much this year for volunteering to deliver Thanksgiving to 2,020 families. This year, more than ever, essential food deliverers are vital in helping showing our communities that we care. A few things we really need you to know. One, most importantly, do not leave the recipient card with the baskets. The integrity and confidentiality of the family and the nominator are very important. When you are done, if you are not returning the cards to us, please destroy them. Two, please do not enter the recipient's home. Due to COVID, we do not want to put anyone at any unnecessary risk. Three, you must wear a mask when delivering to the recipient's door. Four, if the recipient is not answering, try calling them with the number provided on the card. If they don't answer, you may leave a message if you like to let them know there is a box waiting for them. But also, please leave the box with the family's name and address on the box on the doorstep. Five, if a family asks you who nominated them, your only answer is, it's a gift from a friend. The person who nominated them may also want to stay anonymous. Also, if the family is Spanish speaking and you are not, there will be a translated message on a card that you receive. Six, please deliver as a team. We don't feel that we're sending you into any dangerous neighborhoods, but there is still safety in numbers. So please at least two people to every delivery. Seven, please, please, please come back and deliver as many rounds as you can. You can check our Facebook page at Basket Brigade of Suburban Chicago, and there will be either a green light if we have more boxes to deliver or a red light when we're done. Eight, above all, enjoy the process. You are helping thousands of families enjoy a family holiday a little more stress-free. Thank you so much for your participation.